On a day-to-day basis, my job is to get many people excited about coffee machines, and specifically Nescafé Dolce Gusto coffee machines. And there are several triggers for wanting to have a coffee machine. You might be around at a friend's place and they offer you coffee from their machine, or you would have seen a TV ad and then you're intrigued and you want to learn more. So you go on Google and Google coffee machines.
Audience signals for any business is absolutely crucial if you want to grow your bottom line. Why would I not want to advertise to someone who's been on my website, has looked at a machine, but hasn't actually bought on that occasion? Why wouldn't I want to continue messaging them?
Using programmatic at Jellyfish, we're able to reach the exact people we want to. We've been able to look at user behaviours on the site, see shopping habits, see people finding information about machines, and be able to use that data to inform how we buy media placements.
You can be so much more targeted and effective with your advertising because you're only showing it to people who are then interested in buying your brand based on the audience signals that they gave you in first place.
We use technology within our stack to analyse content that we're buying to make sure that we're not going to put adverts in bad places.
Viewability is really important. At the end of the day, if my advert's not being seen, I can't sell my product. Nestlé doesn't sell products to robots yet. Maybe in the future.
Through the skills of my team, we were able to deliver a campaign that was 21 points ahead of the IAB standard for viewability. Looking at results of the campaign, when we drove upwards of 90% new users to Nestlé's website to find out information, I think that demonstrates the strength of what we're doing.
When you match data to buying inventory in real time was one of the most powerful ways to drive a brand message.
We did some excellent private marketplace activity with eBay. We were able to instantly see the benefit and the success that was adding to the overall campaign. And immediately we were able to increase budget to that and maximise the effectiveness of this element.
My budgets are being used in the most efficient way as possible, getting the best results for my brand. Nescafé Dolce Gusto is a really, really fun brand, and we have a license to do things a little bit differently. So at Nestlé, Nescafé Dolce Gusto was really the first mover, but in the meantime, a lot of other Nestlé brands have approached us to find out more about it and how it went for us.